You're watching The X Factor live across the nation, and tonight your top nine are taking on the latest and greatest. They're the songs that you're blasting in your car, belting out in the shower, and simply can't get out of your head. Yes, we love these songs. Now, Danny, Brothers 3 at Boot Camp, you said there was nothing like them in the charts. Now they are actually in the charts. Are they on their way to, you know, to carving out a place for them in the musical industry?
I guess it shows what, you know, The X Factor does. There's nothing like them in the charts, but now they're on the iTunes charts. From their performances they've done, they've worked so hard. I think they're the most improved in the competition. If you don't believe me, go and check out the Brothers 3 website and see where they started off. They really, really are getting very polished now, and it's exciting.
Okay, so what are we going to hear from them tonight?
Okay. This, for me, is a world-class performance. It's very chic, very streamlined. It's a long way from their check shirts and their cheekiness at the very first audition. Australia, get behind them, vote for them if you want to see them in. This is Pompeii by Bastille, and this is your Brothers 3.
You guys are just phenomenal.
Brothers 3!
Last week, the boys admitted that they were huge fans of Ronan, so what I did was set up a little interview where they got to ask him some questions.
So who do you like most out of us?
Out of the three of you? You're three brothers. You're a collective. You're, you know, you can't pick one.
But if I had to be told.
Yes! Oh, yes! Oh,
not at all.
Last week, we lost the girls. This week, it's going to be good news. Groups into the end!
Yes!
No way. To be the last group in the competition, it's actually really, really scary.
It sucks how we're the only group.
I've lost three acts, but you only need one act to win.
Like, it sucks so much.
And I've got one of the strongest.
We're sort of waving the Danny flag now, and we've got to represent those groups.
It's got to be so in sync with each other.
Danny, we're not going to let you down. We're going all the way.
Fans here. Yeah. Now,
on this performance, I thought it was good, but I didn't think it was great. And I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why. Because there was no moment that stood out for me to where there was no that bring it home moment or something where I just went, woo! But it was good. The vocal sounded good. But just make sure you add a moment or you make sure there's one part that's really just brings it home.
Thank you so much. Yeah.
Right, lads, you know I love yous. I think you're brilliant. Don't lose the check shirts and the cheekiness, okay? And you know what I'm saying by that? Your charm. Because that's what I love about you. You bring it to every single performance, and I'm kind of agreeing with Foo. You lacked it a little bit in that. That's all I'm feeling. That's what I'm feeling,
thank
Dan.
Thank you, yeah.
So. Yeah.
I sort of disagree. Let's all disagree tonight. I thought you are very different to when you first started, but I feel like I can see you growing each and every week and taking on Danny's advice and doing extra things. And I mean, that's charming to watch. So I feel like that's part of the charm as well, is watching your development. I'm amazed that you give them these songs each and every week when we thought they'll never be on the charts or, you know, it's not going to happen. Bastille, Pompeii, like every week you're doing something that's very current and it's always working.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Guys, I gave you a huge challenge and we talked about this before you went on. It's like, I didn't want you to get a comment like, they're funny. I wanted the comment about just the performance. So it was very streamlined and very chic. And, you know, as you know, Ronan, bands really evolve from that first TV performance they do, right? To yes. get to a point where yeah. it is very streamlined and very chic. You know that. I've seen your first performance.
Yeah, but yeah, hang on a second. Thank you.
Right? Right?
Let's change the subject. No, seriously, when I laugh every week at their performances, not at them, with them. And I said this to the guys during the week. They make me feel good about me. I think that their performances are entertaining and there's a
but
great
not
energy.
But they're the clowns of the show. Like,
no, it's not about being the
they're
clowns.
They're fully, like,
see, they're clever.
Their voices no. are really good. They've worked so hard. I really yeah. think that you're the most improved week after week.
Ronan. Definitely go and check out that video of your first performance on TV. That was quite a lot of fun.
Yeah, let's not. Yeah. Let's not and say we did. Why don't we do that?
The first name's read out in tomorrow's huge results twist. Then you need to vote. Just call 1902 557502 or text 1977788888. And don't forget, you can vote on the X Factor app and you can do that right now. Put your hands together for Brothers 3!